Alright guys, I'm back for one more. November 6th, 2038. I'm gonna do one more for today's recording. 3:34 a.m. Holy shit. Can do it. Shit. pretty fucked up for people to do. Just leave the androids alive. Make sure I hit the right buttons here. R1. L1. go. We did it. Alright, so yeah, just kill for pump and then just don't kill the other guy. But we can do another one. November 6, 2038. 9:56 AM. Find Amanda.
Judgment.
Never mind. I'm sure you'll be more careful for the future. The interrogation seemed challenging. What did you think of the deviant?
It showed the signs of PTSD after being abused by its owner. Since its original program had been completely replaced by new instructions.
This Lieutenant Anderson has been officially assigned to the Deviant's case. What do you make of it?
I think he's irritable and socially challenged. I also think he used to be a good detective. He's an intriguing character.
Unfortunately, we have no choice but to work with him. What do you think is the best approach?
I will adapt to his personality. It is in the best interest of the investigation that I avoid conflict and try to accommodate his psychology.
More and more androids show signs of deviance. There are millions in circulation. If they become unstable, the consequences will be disastrous. You're the most advanced prototype CyberLife has ever created. If anyone can figure out what's happening, it's you.
You can count on me.
There's little time.
Help you? I'm here to see Lieutenant Anderson.
Do you have authorization?
Yes.
Lieutenant Anderson hasn't arrived yet, but you can get on his desk.
Excuse me. Do you know what time Lieutenant Anderson usually arrives?
Depends on where he was the night before. If we're lucky, we'll see him before noon.
Thanks.
Examine his desk.
Dark heavy metal. I guess I can work on this. Thank you.
good to see you again, Lieutenant.
Oh, Jesus.
Hank! In my office! It's improbable. They have to analyze your biocomponents. They need to understand what happened. I'm going to die. Open the cell, quick! Hurry!
I'll call CyberLife. Promise me nice to help.
Okay, from what fucking angle?
It's an honor to be working with you, Lieutenant. I'm sure we'll make a great team. In any case, I'd like you to know I'm very happy to be working with you. I'm sure we'll make a great team. Now that we're partners, it would be great to get to know each other better. Is there a desk anywhere I can use?
No one's using that one.
You have a dog, right?
How do you know that?
The dog hears us in chat. I like dogs. What's your dog's name?
What's it to you? Sumo. Call him Sumo.
You're a Detroit Gears fan, right? Denton Carter scored 53% of the shots from the three-point line yesterday. Did you see the game?
That's what I was watching at the bar last night.
Oh. appreciate having an android to talk. I was wondering, is there any reason in particular you despise me? Listen to Knights of the Black Death. I really like that music. It's full of energy.
You listen to heavy metal?
Well, I don't really listen to music as such, but I'd like to. Have you known Captain Fowler for long?
Yeah, too long.
I was wondering, do you always arrive at the office this time?
I arrive when I arrive. Stop busting my balls, okay?
If you have any files on deviants, I'd like to take a look at them.
Terminals on your desk. Back yourself out.
Oh shit.
Dates back 9 months. It all started in Detroit and quickly spread across the country. An AX-400 was reported to have assaulted a man last night. That could be a good starting point for our investigation. But you need to move past me. And
hey, don't talk to me like you know me. I'm not your friend. I don't need your advice, okay?
I suggest you sort out your personal issues and let me work with someone more competent.
If it was up to me, I'd throw the lot of you in a dumpster and set a match to it. So stop pissing me off! Things are gonna get nasty.
Lieutenant? Sorry to disturb you. I have some information on the AX-400 that attacked the guy last night. It's been seen in the Rainbow District.
I'm on it.
Know your partner. Connor found all the clues about Hank. It was a bit long game. Alright. Find Amanda. So there's two other things that we could have done, I guess. The listening or whatever. My famous partner dies. Something else there. How does Hank Mack get a lead? Oops. Anyways, boys, that's going to be it for today. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe.